I got broads in Atlanta, just the lean in the family. Credit cards in the scammers, hitting the licks in the van. Legacies, family, wait and see, they like a panda. Going on like a...
That we have the greatest, most loyal fans in all of sport.
Chairman and Executive Vice President Steve Tisch. Two nights ago, over 111 million people saw the New York Giants cancel the Brady Bunch. These guys behind me are the greatest players in the world who play with their hearts for the greatest fans in the world. I said earlier in New York, there's a group of boys who play in Texas who call themselves America's Team. Sister Lori, Coach Coughlin, your amazing staff. It is with such incredible gratitude I want to say in front of the best fans in the world, thank you to the best team in the world. This next man always keeps his eye on the prize, but he is a man who has the 18th most total wins as a head coach in the history of the National Football League. He has 8 postseason wins with the New York Giants, and he has now brought a second Lombardi Trophy home to you, the Giants fans. The head coach, was finished. This is an incredible finish to an amazing season. I can't tell you how exhilarating it is to stand here, to watch that video, and to listen to the fan support. It puts us right back to the Super Bowl. Today described as courageous, mentally tough, resilient, and people who believed in each other, and it came across so strongly that he commented on the way that they cemented late in the season, believed that they would not be beaten and would not let anyone take that Super Bowl trophy away from them. This man has 4 sacks of Tom Brady in the Super Bowl, 2 and 42.
No turn!
2 and 46.
my son's second birthday. A couple days ago, I won my second ring. So, on two, I want y'all to just say, happy birthday, Jace. One, two.
Happy birthday, Jace!
Thank y'all. Don't make this shit. Guys, it is an absolute honor to put on that blue jersey and come out here every Sunday and lay it on the line. Make it very easy for me to be a captain. Because I know for a fact, every Sunday they come out here, they all win. You see it on our banners, you see it on the towels, but what you don't see it is in our heart. We believe in each other. That's why we can say we're number one in the world. I'm sure you know I'm gonna go with this. Now we're in MetLife Stadium. It's MetLife Stadium. But for one thing you can be sure of,